Okay, here we are, day one of, I guess it's not a challenge, it's just like an activity because I'm bored already. A couple days ago, I posted on my Instagram story to send me song requests, and I'm gonna sing one thing every day. I was originally just gonna post the songs to my story, but I think I'm just gonna post it to my feed because what else do I have to do? Nothing. So keep sending me song requests. I have about 20 so far. I mean, I got a lot, but a lot of them were the same. Dale is here. Okay. This was probably the most requested song. It is All You Wanna Do from Six the Musical. I'm not gonna sing the whole thing because the whole thing is 7 minutes long, so I'm just gonna do the last verse and chorus. And I'm gonna sing along to this YouTube karaoke track because that's all I've got. So enjoy, Instagram, Six fans, Queendom, and come see the show when we're back. We are all very sad. We can't wait to come back. Here you go. Kicking it off with a little Kay Howard. Thrilling. With Henry, it isn't easy. His temper's short and his friends are sleazy. Except for this one courtier. He's a really nice guy, just so sincere. The royal life isn't what I planned, but Thomas is there to lend a helping hand. So sweet, make sure that I'm okay, and we hang out loads when the king's away. This guy finally is what I want, the friend I need. Just friends, no chemistry. I get him and he gets me, and there's nothing more to it. He just cares so much, he's devoted. He says we have a connection. I thought this time was different. Why did I think he'd be different? But it's never, ever different. No, no, 'cause all you wanna do, all you wanna do, baby, touch me. When will enough be enough? See, all you wanna do, all you wanna do, babies, squeeze me. Don't care if you don't please me. Bite my lip and pull my hair as you tell me I'm the fairest of the fair. Playtime's over. I think he liked it.